Hi everybody, I'm Alberto Randina and we're at Proca Brazil in Uruguay. Today I'm going to teach you how to do a chromo.
Starting the trick from toe side is quite a bit change if you're not used to it. So first you got to work on your toe side and be confident on it, hitting little kickers. Going off a kicker always means to fire your kite pull, so hitting it going downwind. With a kite of 45 and good speed, switch to toe side, unhook and spot the right kicker. Pull up your front foot if there's some white water, but also to get some extra height you're gonna need during the trick. The head, once again, is the key factor of the trick. Turn it back to start a front rotation, and to be more upside down, just send your legs up. Right when you are fully inverted, then it's time to add that extra 180 spin to the rotation. Leave your back hand from the bar and keep the momentum going, turning your head over your back shoulder. Send your board forward in direction of the kite, as close as you can to the bar. Pass the bar behind your back. Bend your knees and get ready for a sweet toe side landing.
Hey guys, yeah, so that was it for a chromo. I hope you guys like it. And check out Cabrina Kites for more videos coming out soon.